Hey everybody, my name is Marcus, and in this video, I'll show you a simple way how you can add a row in Smartsheet. So it's like really simple. Let's go to grid view. You want to click right click on it, and then you're gonna see insert row. You can insert it like here, and it will automatically create a space. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So thank you very much everybody for watching. If you have any questions, guys, ask me down in the comments. And yeah. Goodbye.